Hey, what's up everybody? Super Ender Time here, and today I'm going to be doing another duplication thing in Growtopia to see if it still works. And yeah, let's get into it. So if you saw from my other video, it got a crazy amount of views from that, and I was very happy about that. Thank you all for watching that one. If you haven't seen it, go check it out on my channel, and we're going to do it now with the ice cap and my trusty pal Tyler Gaming. Is up, well, his YouTuber name's Tyler Gaming up there. And ready, set, go. Alright. Ready? Bing! Now we should go back. And as you all can see on YouTube, I got one ice calf in my inventory. And one ice calf right here. I got two of them. One's fake, the other's real. If I drop it, you'll only see one. And yeah, that's how it works. If you guys want to try it yourself, all you need is a computer to do the simple job. Like and subscribe for more videos, and thank you. Bye.